Tonight, I wear a hat. Richard wears a hat. And James wears a hat. We start tonight with a letter. It's from a chap called Alan Massive Liar, and it says, Dear Jez, Dick and Jim, I want a convertible supercar, but I only have £113,500 to spend. Can you help? Well, this is very timely, actually, because as it happens, no, we can't.